Okay. I've been shopping for probably 3 hours.
Are you videoing me?
Yes.
Oh,
with these girls. And we cannot find bean soup for Sonja.
Me?
Yes. So irritating. Look, and I don't know how many stores I'm getting frustrated.
Grrr.
With these two chips.
Where's your credit card?
Not chubby boys.
And this boy. We've gone from store to store to store.
Don't score. So I just put that one.
And. And. We cannot find this chip. I mean,
what are you doing digging into my pocket?
What are you doing? Still. You're not my candy with that. Sonja, get back here.
What is she doing?
She's going by him. Sonja, no. No. I guess I have to go spank her. Do I have to spank you? Okay. So, there was this one bathing suit in Justice that she wanted to get. Size 12, but it's snug. So, the question is, does it pay to buy it? If it's only going to fit here for maybe half a summer.
No.
I don't know.
She's 12
years old.
You have no say in this.
She's 12 years old, still growing. I don't know if it pays. I really don't. Hey, that would be a cute confirmation dress for Naomi.
You're random.
Well, white dresses that are decent are hard to come by. So we're gonna keep on with our search, I guess. Oh, do it again, Sonja. Okay. Thanks for sharing. Hey, we didn't look in Dillard's. If you look in Dillard's, it's definitely a southern store, old lady southern store, so I'd be surprised if we find anything in here. Yeah, it's like a store my mom likes, so we'll go see.
Well, I've got some kind of good news. The GoPro is recording me right now, so we've got it kind of fixed. The lens has a couple of real bad marks on it where it fell on the concrete, so I don't know if I can replace that or what, but putting it in rice overnight actually helped, so it worked. The biggest issue was there was a little tiny chunk, like microscopic piece of rice that was inside where the SD card goes. And it took me like literally an hour and a half to get that little piece of rice out of there. But yeah, good news. So it's working again. So hopefully we can keep vlogging for a while with this one and then maybe get a new camera. Anyhow, good news. So what are you making?
I'm just making chicken Alfredo, but I was gonna add some mushrooms into it.
I thought that would make it better, but I know a lot of the kids won't like it, so I might just put them on the side.
That's good.
I also need to get a vegetable.
What are you doing? Are you helping mom with making
This food or what? 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 Oh, you have that? Yeah, I think you took it out of here, huh? Don't chew on it.
Who needs toys, right, Dad?
What?
Who needs toys, right?
Yeah,
it's
something.
Too close to my face. This is almost ready.
Looking good.
Okay, so if you watched one of our previous vlogs where I made that huge cookie dough batch, that batch of cookie dough in my commercial mixer. Yes. Anyways, it makes a lot of dough. I mean, tons of dough. If you go watch that vlog, you'll see how much dough it makes. And we are down to our last 3 trays of cookies. 3 trays. Though I know a lot of the frozen dough got stolen out of the freezer by hungry little tummies. Were you one? Did you steal it? Did you? Oh no, I don't think it was you. You can't get in there yet. Not yet, but watch out when you do, right? So I just thought I'd share that with you. I can't believe it's almost gone already. You can tell it's summertime. What? What? Okay. Oh, hugs. Oh. Okay. Say bye bye.
I'm swimming, so I'm gonna write a note to Glenn,
our neighbor.
And he's gonna, and you can give it to him, right? All right, so T Trinity. T R I. How do I spell?
R N I T Y.
That's why I asked, and you said no. Okay. Trinity is allowed. She won't take you. To come swimming.
You gotta sign your name at home.
There are adults. Down. At the pool.
This is down.
To watch.
This is down.
Down.
So Trinity, do you think
that's not an in?
You think that's gonna work, that note?
Trinity is allowed to come swimming. There are adults down at the pool to watch her.
Oh, you need to sign that's your name or it will think.
Okay. Or he'll think you did it? Mm-hmm. Why would he think you did it? Abe.
Bye Trinity, come right back. We've had really hot weather these last few days, and the water is 85 degrees, but I wanted to get Dan... Okay, Danielle, I want to get you going off the diving board again, okay? What are you going to do? What is it called?
Cannonball?
Cannonball. Okay, go ahead. Woo! Daniel, what were you doing underwater? I thought you said you can laugh underwater.
Okay.
Laugh. He says, "I'm gonna laugh underwater." Oh, he's so cute. Joseph, how come you're not swimming? Wow, that's kind of unusual. Kind of unusual that you're not in the pool. Alright, kid. Jada's over. Sonia's chilling. You got a brand new bathing suit. Are you going to try it out? Oh, we didn't show what the bathing suit looks like. We should go record that. Ariel's hiding. And Nathan is at his usual spot. Hi, baby. What?
Daniel, are you
Okay, Trinity came back with a return note from her grandpa.
Please send Trinity home by 8:30. Thanks, Glenn.
Alrighty.
She got permission.
She's quite the character, that Trinity. I want to get her on video more because she's quite the storyteller. Love her. Let me see if I can. Okay, so this is what Sonja got for her bathing suit. We ended up leaving the mall and getting these from Kohl's. So it's pretty cute, I think. It pretty much looks like a one piece. So you can wear it with the shorts over it.
I'm not in the pool at work.
Are you gonna go try it on? I mean, go swimming?
Last I saw it was on the other side of the van.
So Trinity, come talk to me. Do you like swimming?
Because my pool has a hole in it.
Your pool has a hole in it? Where, your house?
Yeah.
And what about Glenn? Does his work?
No, that's the one I was talking about.
Oh, does that plug your nose or what?
Watch this.
Okay.
Huh?
Does that thing plug your nose? You have a horse bug on your head, Daniel. He grabs it.
Kill it.
It's another one on. They like his hair.
Lay down, Dan.
Go jump in.
Daniel, dunk.
Dunk under. Where's the fly swatter? We had one out here. I don't know if it brought. What? Oh, great. I'm going to get my swimsuit on. It's way too hot to be out here. Without going in the water. Good job. Woo-hoo, Daniel. Trinity, where's your sisters? Where's your sisters? Yeah.
They're not here. Daddy's at home and Dixie is too.
Oh, I see. Okay, I'm going to get my swimsuit on. I'll come swimming with you, okay?
Can you open your eyes underwater?
I don't know. I never do. Because you know what? Did you know I'm blind in my left eye? I'm not supposed to open my... Oh, really? The doctors have always told me not to open my eyes underwater.
Mom, ready?
Yep.
Oh, my gosh.
Woo!
I'm going to go in the deep end.
Okay, see ya. What are you doing in the neighbor's yard? Hey. Nathan, see my pretty flowers Naomi picked me? Aww.
Where do you have that?
Elsie, I want my phone back, okay? Come on, Nene, this way. Let's go back. Let's go back down the road. Oh, no, wrong way, wrong way. Get your little butt over here. Hey, this way, buddy. Well, now where are you going?
Nathan, hold my hand.
Just grab him, here comes a car. Cute. Grabs your hand. Yeah. He's dragging you down here. Mm-hmm. There's Dad and his right-hand man, Joseph. It was 8:30. She's supposed to go back, but... Okay, go tell her, Elsie. Trinity has to go home.
I think I heard Glenn saying something like that.
Okay.
So weird. It's just turned 8:30.
You got your own wash bucket out there?
Yeah, I'm covered in oil.
Oh, what were you doing?
I had to oil that hose so it go together, slide together.
Oh.
Nope, there is. She's hauling. She's on her way. Yep.
Come on, Nathan. She'll come. Come on, Nathan. Joseph, grab him, okay? This way, buddy. What? You have my flower? Can I see it? Oh, it's so pretty. Oh, thank you so much. Can I have a kissy? Give mom a kiss. Hey, give mom a kiss. I want a kiss, please. Nathan, give mom a kisses. Hey, get back here.
get back here, little boy. Hey, hey, hey. Come give your mama a kiss. You come give your mama a kiss. Get back here. Get back here.
We're going to get a McDonald's. I was going to say midnight snack, but it's 10:30. And I'm glad it's not midnight because I'm tired. I went and swam 30 laps after supper, trying to go every day. So now we're going to McDonald's, though. And Sonja made the list. Look at that list. Look at how long it is. Got two boys back there, Joseph and David. One boy right there, Aurelius. And one girl. Well, two girls. Hello, you. And the hottest man on earth.
Yeah, we're
ready to go for the drive through here at McDonald's.
Is this everything?
You think they'll get annoyed with our big order? Yeah, that's the whole order. Yeah. So.
Do you have Reese's McFlurries here?
We don't.
Okay. What about Oreo McFlurries?
Yes, we do.
Okay. All right. So what I want is two Oreo McFlurries, one M&M McFlurry. All of these are the regular size, not the real small one. Okay. Then I want to get. Let me see here. One Oreo Frappe. Three caramel frappes. Let's see. Three caramel sundaes. And one large fry. Anything else?
What else?
That's enough.
20 minutes,
30 minutes,
your birthday.
Thank you.
Is she making all larges?
Yeah.
That is
not
the normal size.
Two larges.
I'm surprised
they
didn't ask us to pull up and wait. That's a lot.
No, they got. She's got the sundaes done. She's got the crab legs done.
She's on a roll.
Sundaes are done. All we need is the McFlurry. You got a couple for these by chance? Thank you.
Well, that's it for today. Please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel if you haven't already. And remember to share this video too. Thanks!